like that.
Newton swings around behind his hand. He'll bring it out now to center ice. Knocked down. Kotelik had fallen. Gets up again and kicks it free. Kotelik in over the line. Knocked off his stick. Got it in front. Drew Lee around behind the net. Maddox scores! Marty Brodeur got trapped out of the net. Could not recover. And Buffalo takes the lead.
Now there's a veteran goaltender committing himself. What a play Aleš Kotelik made, though, up in the neutral zone to make this possible. And Chris Drury, who is by far Buffalo's best forward in the game in Boston, Kotelik outmuscles Elias for the puck, moves into the zone, gets the puck to Chris Drury. Drury fakes the shot. Brodeur went for the fake, and Chris took it around behind the net and scored into the empty side. 30th
play in the back of your mind. It has to be, because
every team,
yeah, especially when you're on the backhand.
Here's the Devils keeping it in front of the net. What a save by Miller! Patrick Elias, meet Ryan Miller.
Meet the big left glove of Ryan Miller. That's where the puck went. Elias thought it was going into the back of the net and went right in the glove of Miller. What a save, as Ryan picked it just off the goal line. Brilliant, brilliant goaltending. Holy mackerel. Right of the Buffalo net.
Devils keeping it in by tapping it to the corner. It's hooked up ahead for Hesch, coming to center ice to Pominville to Hesch. Hesch in over the line. Here's Hesch clearing it across. Hesch, they score! Tippel Neumannen joins the rush and tends it home. It's a one-goal game with 4 minutes to go.
Well, a huge goal by Tippel Neumannen as he joins the rush. Buffalo desperate, trying to get back in the game, and they do. And Neumannen taking the pass. Poor coverage by Breland. Hesch made the perfect pass. Neumannen, the perfect shot just inside the right post. And Buffalo back in business with 3:58 left in regulation.